For your low to high cable or band chops, set up in either a squat or split stance, look straight ahead, and rotate the cable or the band from your hip to above your opposite shoulder, trying to keep your arms as straight as possible when you're doing this. If you haven't done this before, start in the squat stance before progressing to the split stance when you're ready.